Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I just want to say, as at the time I'm playing this, it's really the day before it's supposed to go live. Well, it's N7 day right now, so November 7th of 2017. So we got this happy N7 day thing that comes up, and human commando and human guardian are available in multiplayer store packs now. So in other words, happy N7 day, give us your money. So, I don't know. If I click it, why does it make that sound? Anyway, so I'm gonna load my game. Yeah. See you guys after the load. So yeah, I just wanted to share that. It is, at the time of me playing this, it is the 10th anniversary of, well, Mass Effect, the first game in the Mass Effect series debuting. And I have to say, it's awesome. It's a good cause for celebration, except for maybe the last 8 months. Of course, I'm referring to when this game came out. It's not horrible, it's just... This does not really fully feel like Mass Effect to me. And I think that's understandable. I mean, different studio, different characters, different everything. So anyway, I was supposed to... Oh yeah, Codex? Let's check out the Codex. Oh, I got more about the Scourge. Oh wait, this is the thing... Right, I forgot. This is the thing that won't clear. I hate that. And fix your crap. Now there will be no new updates. So we did that. We gathered data on the Scourge. We speak to crew about the Scourge research. And I guess speaking to them... I guess they left off that we're supposed to examine Scourge data first. And by doing that, I talk
approximating them. Remnant ship dynamics. Sam?
Building predictive model.
Between the Remnant city, Meridian, and however the Scourge fits in, pardon my Martian, but it's all weird as shite.
It's all weird as shite. I love it. Is that good news?
Seems busy up here. Did I get what we needed? You got us something, all right? The key to it all. In here.
The mother of all navigational aids.
Oh?
Take that back to the Remnant City, find an override, and their ships will fly the same vector as Meridian.
With correction for the Scourge, you'll have its exact location.
The heart of the Vault Network. We can do it.
I have to return to... I don't want to go back there. Damn it. I was done there. Any emails? Nope. Any Suvi stuff?
How's it going?
Oh, just wonderful. Now that
I should get back to things.
Or
sounds
that.
Good.
Sounds good. Alright, we might see new things here. I'm not sure if I have...
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
We have that too. You stand right in my way. You know I'm going for the AVP. You know he heard me say... Can I say that? So we got Milky Way research data, minerals, consumables, biominerals, tech materials, and credits. Ta-da! Oh, I can deploy. I can deploy rare mining nodes. I don't really do the mining. I guess. I might choose this, Ears to the Ground, actually. See if there's anything here. Fusion mod. The penalty of fusion mods in half. Yeah, I'll choose the other thing. Ears to the Ground. Apex is equipped with the latest in field surveillance gear a 20% chance to receive weapons or armor when an Apex mission is completed. Speaking of Apex mission... Okay, we're done. We might see new stuff here. Like, special stuff. I don't know, most of the stuff having to do with Apex mission, like I said, they want you to go and buy stuff at the store to either aid your multiplayer or aid your team. I'm not buying crap. I'm sorry. I'm not. Give me story DLC and I will fork over my hard-earned cash. But no. Not getting, you know, special text or more missions that I'm not going to buy anything. Okay, so here it is. Celebratory mission. I'm so busy ranting, I wasn't even looking. A special mission available for a limited time for a special occasion. I don't know what it has to do with, but all our teams are busy. Wait, what does it show? Oh, they're complete. No, this is completed. Oh, waiting debrief. Sorry. I don't know what's wrong with my brain right now. False flag operation successful. Project protect engineering personnel successful. Eliminate arms smuggler. Failure. Boo, that's our best team too. I think I put him on a 65% chance thing or something like that. So that would explain echo team. Successful. A celebratory mission. Okay. So it doesn't really say what the mission is. Expires upon completion. Well, that makes sense. Everything else expires upon completion. Players are more vulnerable. Right. I will send the higher level, well, actually the two are Zulu, but I'll send the Echo team then. Cool. What if anything neat happens when we finish that? Alright. This is on 9 hours, so 17. Oh. Expires in 81 hours? Sheesh. Eliminate the traitors. Done. I think this is a very difficult one. Oh no. I could send a hotel team. Yeah, that's the one. Okay. One of our people turned traitor and is working with hostile forces. Hunt him down and take him out before he does any more damage. You get that, bastard. I will send hotel team. You guys better win it this time. Eliminate supply ships. I think that's... yeah, that's pretty... We're tracking a few cargo ships ferrying supplies to enemy forces. Find those ships and take them out. Take them right the hell out. I'll send the lower Zulu team. And what else? This is 21 hours. I try to get them all before they expire. Search and destroy. Enemies were reported in the area. Hunt them down. That's pretty straightforward. No, we're not doing that one. 17, 13 hours. Clear supply route. Nope. How about this one? Yes. Establish anti-ship batteries. To utilize a potential site, we need to secure it against enemy bombardment. Secure the facility so we can establish anti-ship batteries. So at least we got this special mission, you know, for 10th anniversary and 7 day. Cool. How many mission funds do I have? Oh, let's... We got nickel. Iridium. Credits. More credits. Helios research data. Carnifex gun. More money, more money. And Remnant Reborn armor. Huh! Let's get sell that. Because I've already... Yeah, I'm really curious now. Like which armor? Seven. I mean, I'm not sure if this is the armor that I got, or if this is my old armor that I took off. Actually, we'd see the exclamation mark in front of it, wouldn't we? Or next to it. This is new. 8. Haha. Little did you know, I already have it. So, yeah, I guess you have a better... Because I've never seen that before, so I guess you have a better chance of finding, like, good stuff. Stuff that actually makes a difference. If you didn't already craft it. Because that's the exact... Yeah, the 8 I crafted. So, let's see... Can I hire another team? What do I need to hire another team? Equip team. Recruit team. I need 160. Ooh! I only need 5 more mission funds and we're done. Cool. Alright, so we got an hour and a half. Hour and 43. Hour and 49. Okay. Hour and a half. We have to check this crap again and see what happens. And okay, I'm gonna move for a second. We have to go back to this place. I'm not happy about that. Before I can't save the game again, let's save the game. Yep, I don't suppose any new... Oh. Looks like another system is going to be here. Anything else? And I'm wondering about the black hole, if I'm ever going to see that. Alright. Civ key system, here we come. Again. Yet again. So happy N7 day, guys, for yesterday. If you're watching this, well, the day it goes up. Celebrate by going here again.
Feels different coming back here now.
I wish I could say the same.
We're ready.
We are?
Sam's marked a potential override for Remnant ship control. A tower with its own energy grid.
It may be one of the controls that deployed Meridian. And the means to find it again.
Hmm. Okay. Oh, really? You may continue exploring Helios before or after the main story concludes. Do you wish to embark on the mission to Meridian now? I want to look at something, actually. Is that what we're doing? We're ending the game now? Let's see, I can see this way. Oh. 89% done. Well, I'll probably finish off by, checking out that thing, that special strike team mission. We have another interview slot with Carrie coming up. So, I mean, that's it. Carrie is Silveria one more time, I guess, and in a strike team mission. Alright. Just wondering what's in store here. About to finish. You know, I've been playing this game for like the last 8 months. April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November. Yep. Almost at this point. 8 months. The longest Mass Effect game. And I mean, that would be great if it was the best Mass Effect game. But, no. So let's embark on the mission to Meridian. Still, enjoyable game. Just, I feel it's, with all the extra system, like the planet exploration, stuff like that, took a long time, and all these extra quests and things, I mean, I don't know. It just seems like they try to make up for the lower quality. Not saying it's bad quality, just good quality, not great quality. Like, let's make a lot of good quality. Let's make up for it not being great, awesome quality. Alright, who am I bringing? I think I'm not changing PB and Zhao. Here we go. So it is here, or we're going here to find out where it is? Because I thought it was the latter. But we're ending the mission here. We're ending the main quest here, apparently.
Everything looks right, Pathfinder. Find the override, apply that hardware, and the Remnant will fly the same vector as Meridian.
And all our work together will pay off. Ready?
It's a little overwhelming, gotta be honest.
It's a lot to process, but we earned it. This is what we've been fighting for. Let's go already.
Okay, let's go.
Tempest, we're going in. Quiet so far, but something's different.
Orbital scans identified a separate energy grid within the tower.
Meaning?
Defenses here may not be on our side.
Oh.
145 meters to projected override controls.
Through the door. Eyes open.
Alright. What are you telling me? Over here? Over there? I... Don't follow the arrow.
Remnant! They don't look friendly!
Understatement?
Yeah, okay. Hello there. Goodbye there.
We must be close to the controls we need. Let's move.
Now, because of that deal we made with the... I don't even remember who it is, if it's the Archon sword, it's the... One more time for good old sake, PB electrocuting herself. To us, it's not a shocker anymore, get it? Got some remains here. So yeah, wondering if there's gonna be any more scenes with Suvi? I mean, really just like, kinda like made out or something. I don't know. I thought there was gonna be more. There's always something like before the final mission, but maybe that's... Maybe this is all part of it. Because we're going here to track down where the real Meridian is, right? So wait, what's down here then? Oh, it's opening with... Okay. What's down here? Rarified filaments, that's what. Gotta blow them all. So I got two things here. It's telling me to go through. Oh. Wait. Reach control center and reveal Meridian. To find Meridian's possible trajectory through the Scourge must be mapped. Search the solar systems. Yeah, we did that. All right. And same there. So it's telling us to go each way. Which is weird. This is Scourge. Yeah, that won't clear. That's where we came from, right? And this is where we're going. Right, we went down there. I thought that it looked like there was something else to collect. No? That's Giles' way.
One last remnant door.
Controls are ahead. Projections suggest multiple launch bays and possible links to Meridian deployment.
I cannot wait to see what this thing does.
Hmm.
It's right there. We just need to apply the override, and the remnant will show the way.
Okay. Think it's gonna be that simple, huh? What is... else is here? Oh. Alright, yeah, let's do this thing. Pee-Pee says she's excited, though. Now I'm getting excited. This is gonna be something to witness, I guess. Check this out.
Sam, everything ready?
All relevant data is queued for uplink.
Right. Let's find a path.
Remnant ships have lifted off. They're following the override vector.
The Scourge is moving. But they're getting through to... something.
Hmm. What's that?
Meridian Pathfinder.
A remnant planet? Constructed.
It's like he answered me.
These readings are... Wow. It's hollow? Like your Dyson spheres, but moon-sized.
A self-contained seed world. It is the heart of the Vault Network, and when reactivated, every connected planet will be affected.
Hmm.
It is the means to make Helios a home, Pathfinder.
Mmm. So it's going to make more planets, you know, livable? Or it's going to make the livable planets that we help become livable even more livable? Like maybe Vold won't be so freaking cold, right? Yeah, well, all the above, really. It'll be a shining victory.
This is what we've worked and fought for. And it's only the start.
Congratulations, Pathfinder.
Oh, hi. How you doing?
A great day for us all.
Not you, dude.
What is going on?
It's affecting my... neurons? My... my brain?
I believed you were fitting rival. But you are a false thing. A lie.
I'm screwed up.
Once I saw what made you special, your connection, I knew how and when to take it from you.
Well, that's nice of you. I can't even walk straight. What?
I let you find Meridian. And now, I'll use your s.a.m. to weaponize it.
Hold on.
All Helios will be exalted, one by one, your worlds will die. Starting with Eos.
What am I supposed to do? Ow.
All I need to start is an implant like yours.
I need my shield
and
back.
Thanks to your memories, I know who else has one. Another reason to take the Hyperion.
Wait, no.
Fall to darkness, Pathfinder. You are almost worthy.
I am worthy, dude. I kept trying to hit the button to, take a shield. I forget what those things are called. Those consumables to restore your shields. I couldn't do it.
Get everyone to the med bay. Hold there. What the hell is happening?
Help me, brother.
I have no idea.
Hello, Scott.
Sam?
How are you? What's going on? All we know is we're being overrun.
Sarah's in trouble.
Cat forces are sweeping the ship. They're looking for you.
Oh, and that.
Scott, the Pathfinder needs your help.
This is crazy. She's closing on Meridian.
The Archon has severed my link to your sister's implant.
Oh.
If basic function isn't manually restored, she will die.
What?
Scott, please. Proceed to Depot K4 to secure a weapon.
Son of a... Info, Sam. I need something.
Kidding?
The Archon isn't stealing the Hyperion. He wants you and me.
I'm playing a
your
Scott.
Implant is the same as the Pathfinder's. He'll use us to control Meridian, and your sister will die.
Get a weapon. Oh, I have no access. I was going to check out skills and stuff. The Archon has stolen the Hyperion, cut all communication between Sam and the Pathfinder. The Pathfinder's implant must be reset with a manual signal. If you don't send the signal, the Pathfinder will die and the Archon will use Meridian to threaten entire planets. Get a weapon, huh? Okay, I guess he also has an interview slot with Carrie. Nah, I know. This is the same scourge. Can you let me clear this thing? So annoying. The Archon will die. Okay. Get a weapon.
No. Losing me will.
What? Sam!
Hostiles are ahead, Scott. Be ready.
What?